This is a short tutorial to try and help you if you encounter the same problem I did in Windows 8. I connected my headphones to the front jack, and instead of it transferring audio to my headphones, I heard audio from my speakers and from the headphones. So first, how did I solve it? Make sure you have the latest driver for your motherboard's audio system. After that, get into the control panel to activate the Realtek Audio Manager. Once you're in here, click on Advanced Settings and switch between AC97 for the front panel to the HD audio for the front panel. When you click OK, you'll see it recognizes everything correctly. It may not work for everyone, but that's how it worked for me. And now when I insert the jack for my headphones, it switches off the sounds for the speaker. Thanks for watching.